like shit on your plate. When you get to the top with the dogs, you get a blessing of that shit in they face. You can tell them little boys a disgrace. Yeah, you can tell that we been in first place. Hey, you can tell that I'm going to the top. Who held that look to the hill that I chase? Hey.
I talked to him. How we starting our mornings out? How we starting our mornings out?
Not being able to mix this shit because I don't have a fucking whisk.
We got them protein waffles. But yeah, these shit's gonna be busting, bro. I already know. Ooh.
Alright, bro. First protein pancake. Done. We'll see how it tastes.
You're legit. Yo. Yo. Oh my god. Yo.
Countdown, 2 minutes. Mm-hmm. 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes.
Yo, these shits are so big.
Sexy on you, my boy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, give it a spin, man. Oh my god. Yes, sir. Chris, put him on.
I just got a full box set. Star Wars episodes 1-9, Skywalker Saga. I was looking for a lovely lady who would like to watch it with me.
Hello, fire, bro. Oh my god, man. Hello, Drew. Glasses secured. Oh.
It's going good.
Ready to check out, or was anything
you're
looking for?
I'm trying to figure out what new mouse I should get. I just got Radiant and Valorant.
Okay.
And I'm looking for a new mouse so I can keep up with my enemies, okay. My opponents.
So do you want a wireless one or wired?
I'll go wired, you know, because there's less latency in the wired mouse.
So I'm
going to
show you the mouse that I use when I play League. It's this thing. Fucking love this mouse.
J502.
This mouse, I upgrade. This mouse is has a metal wheel, so you can lock it in place. So you don't have to mess with it. So if you don't want it to do anything dumb, you can do that. The mouse has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 side buttons. The mouse also has weights where you can weight it, so you can actually control how fast you want to move it. You can lock the wheel again. I love it. I use it. It's good.
So how many DPI settings do you say you have?
On the side? I have all my icons mapped to it, but you show the back. Here's the back for you, buddy. What's up?
This looks like a really good mouse. But I think this is the one. This might be the one. This might be the mouse.
Come on in as well.
Oh, thank you. Which one would you say has the most attractive female minifigure? Which one has the most attractive female minifigure?
I think that's just something you gotta choose for yourself. Y'all have a great day.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Trying to look around.
Uh-huh.
So if you know how it is, right? I'm having some trouble with the ladies recently. I'm trying to find a product in here that will help me, get more girls. Do you know what product? You know what product will help me with that?
I don't know about that. This is it's more of like a stuff store.
Oh no.
But would a stuff store have stuff that would help me with it?
Wait, what?
You don't have any cologne or anything.
We used to.
I would say cologne, but we don't have any.
That's so... Yes, it is.
I don't know.
Would a hair brush do anything? Should I brush my hair back? Would that help if I sit back my hair?
It could, yeah. I don't know. You're wearing a hat. I don't know what your hair looks like.
Maybe it's like I get a children's book. The children's book would make me look like I could be like a good father figure or something if I can read the book.
You could, yeah. I don't know if you want to look like a father right now, though. You're a little young to do that, right?
I don't know. Maybe I want to look like a father, you know?
Okay, okay.
Because then I can be called daddy, you know what I'm saying? Oh, sorry. So, I have a date tonight with a really, really special person. Mm-hmm. And I want to know, I've been having some trouble recently, and I'm trying to figure out what chocolate I could get her that make it more likely for her to like come back to my house afterwards, you know? Oh. What chocolate would do that?
That's okay.
But does it get the ladies? Do the ladies really like this one?
Yes, they do.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. It's like the anime I watch. It's like the anime I watch. Okay, so say you're a girl, right? Which of these would look the best to you?
I think the color on this one.
This one? This one get a girl come back to my place?
Maybe.
Maybe?
It's also one of the sweeter ones as well.
Oh, it's sweeter. Anyone that cause like an increase in libido, you know, if there's anyone that would cause an increase in that?
Increase in
libido. Saying that would cause an increase in that?
I'm not sure what that is.
Oh, it's okay then. Okay, that's all. I think I looked enough. I think I'll come back in a bit after I get some food. I'm sorry if I interrupted your phone call.
Okay.
I'm looking for, I'm finding the three-sided Rubik's Cube and the four-sided Rubik's Cube too easy now. Because I feel like I'm a little too smart for those Rubik's Cube. Do you have any five or six-sided ones?
I'm not sure if we have.
I'm trying to find the five or six-sided ones. I really want to impress my friends, show them how smart I am in front of them. Is that the Skyward Sword?
No, it's one of the Master Swords. Exactly.
You guys have anything, some God of War?
No.
Is this a four-sided? Oh, thank you. Oh my bejeebus! I love Freddy Fazbear. Is that Foxy? Do you have Chica? Do you have Chica? You know the Freddy Fazbear, Foxy. You have Chica.
I'm not sure. You can...
Chica is really, she's really attractive. I really like Chica. I'm trying to jerk off to Chica.
Okay.
What? In front of one car and then give me that. I got the helmet, bro. Chris, there's a car coming out. Chris. Chris, there's a car coming out.
Nah.
If you have it,
what should we do? Think. What should we do?
Just act like random ass people are employees.
You an Eagle Scout? You're an Eagle Scout or what?
Yeah, I'm an Eagle Scout.
So was I. That's what I was asking. How? What's it like being one now? You guys still go out? Do you have to?
We still go out on outings. We still like caught. Yeah, all the badges, canoes. I'm already an eagle. This is my old uniform. My feather. We don't do feathers anymore.
Damn. So what do you do now?
We have a patch and then we have palms.
Oh, so you get palms instead of feathers. Oh well.
There's gold, silver, and bronze palms.
Congratulations, bro.
Thank you. Like the highest one. I'd love to ever enjoy it.
We're recording.
Oh! My elbow.
No.
My elbow. My elbow. Sorry, I lost balance. I'm sorry, I lost balance. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I did the same guy like 3 times. I should do that. Just hella follow this same person around, just moan in their ear. Hella. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Okay.
Just walk around with it, man. Appreciate it. Thank you.
We gotta go to a different spot.
Yeah, come on. Way back there. Let's find a spot. We're getting hella funny content, bro. Bro, those girls are like taking pictures of us and shit. Brent, help them.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Bro. Yeah, bro. Bro.
Oh, you're a Boy Scout.
Yeah.
Oh, you okay?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
You better kill somebody. We got Jim! We got Jim! Yeah, why the hell would you ask? Has a bitch hopping on my hella car. It got like 220 to dash. I went and rented the buckle. I went and rented the buckle. I went and rented the buckle. Big body talker with your one. Big body talker with your one. Yeah, keep these rags on me. They sitting beside my gun. I just touch a dub and I still ain't ran it up. Bees, I don't be sleeping when it's night, don't see the sun. Hey, you get kicked best friend and shit just like a pump. Babe, what you want? Babe, told me that you coming and pulling up. Babe, I went and rented the fuck up. I went and rented the fuck up about everyone. Hey, I went and rented the fuck up. I went and rented the fuck up. Hey, yeah. G46, we seen that sad. I can't change the past. I just be running a race. I'm way too bad. My dime be suited with his circle. They just been doing some layups. When I represent this shit, it got easy. I really been doing some layups. My foot on that next, I ain't stopping this shit. Yeah, I ain't let off the gas. I already told you that deal with the Tonka. Yeah, why the hell would you ask? I just been chopping up my pallet car. It got like 220 to dash. I'm in the rent at the buckle. I went and rented the fuck up. I went and rented the fuck up. Big body talker with your one. Big body talker with your one. Yeah, keep these rags on me. They sitting beside my gun. I just touched a dub and I still ain't ran it up. Bees, I don't be sleeping when it's night. Don't see the sun. Hey, you get kicked best friend and shit just like a pump. Babe.
Do it again, do it again.
Holy fuck.
Bro, you good?
This shit made me lightheaded.